I want to encourage you today to think about who's in your circle, what kind of conversations you're having, and what you could possibly become if that conversation and that environment changes. It doesn't mean you need to lose friends today. It means that you need new friends today, new relationships, new conversations. Because if you audit your circle and you audit your daily execution, you're gonna find holes that could be filled. Fill those holes with gold. You got this.